Now, where I come from, we call a bloke like this a job's worth.
I says, listen fam, man wants to buy just the one glove. Man will pay you full price.
Nah, it's already been opened. I can't sell it to you.
Now, where I come from, we call a man like this a waste man. That is a person who delights in acting in an obstructive or otherwise unhelpful manner. As in, man can't do that because man's a fucking waste man. So I says to Mr. Waste Man, listen, I'm jacking this glove. And I took the glove from the counter and walked towards the door. Well, Waste Man leaps after man like a possessed puma, screaming that man can't jack the glove from the package which has already been opened. I duck out of the shop, hit the block, hoping to leave Mr. Waste Man in the dust, slipping a glove on while I go. Now this slows me down a bit. And before you know it, Waste Man puts a tackle on man worthy of a red card and sends man skidding on the field. On instinct to defend myself, I spark Waste Man in the head top with my green glove. I hear a crack and... by the way man's head's tilted and him trying to talk, I think I've snapped man's neck, innit? And then, in that moment, man remembers something else that man up in the sky told me. Once you got the glove on, go to Twin Peaks, Washington, United States of America, and there, you will find your destiny.
Hey! Allow him, man.
Fuck you, punk.
Oi, pussy. You're at, bruv.
Yeah. Hey, anybody, these guys are really hurt. Dial 911 now.
Hey, I tried not to spark man too hard, James, I swear down.
It's okay. Thanks, buddy.
Are you Freddy?
Yeah, yeah.
And this is man's destiny. What the fuck are you looking at, pussy?
Remember to like and subscribe, or I'll shoot you, I'll poke you with this here M1 Garand pen. Yeah.